Hello everyone, welcome to Semiconductor. Today's topic is Face ID. Face ID is used in smartphone to unlock phone just by looking at it. But did you think about how it works? Let's check it out. For Apple iPhone, there are many parts and sensors at the top side of display. From wrapped, infrared camera, plugged illuminator, proximity sensor, ambient light sensor, speaker, microphone, front camera, and dot projector. Among these, there are three key elements for Face ID: infrared camera, flood illuminator, and dot projector. First one is flood illuminator. If you take out flood illuminator from iPhone, it looks like this. If you zoom in, you can see more detail. Actually, flood illuminator is integrated with ToF proximity sensor. Means flood illuminator and ToF proximity sensor are in the same package. Flood illuminator uses pixel as a light source, which will emit IL light, and pixel is manufactured by company named Lumentum or 26. And pixel and diffuser is assembled by LG Innotek or Sharp. Diffuser is a kind of window over pixel and diffuses IL light for better illumination. The second one is dot projector. Dot projector has two major parts, pixel and wafer-level optics. Pixel is a light source which will emit IL light, and pixel is manufactured by a company named Lumentum or 26. This pixel sounds like same in plot illuminator, but detail structure is different. Wafer-level optics guides IL light and makes many dots, then project on your face. Wafer-level optics is manufactured by AMS or Himax. Actually, AMS acquired Heptagon, which was an expert of wafer-level optics. Then, LG Innotek or Sharp assembled pixel, wafer-level optics, and other parts to make dot projector. Pixel is located at the bottom, and wafer-level optics is placed on top. When pixel emit IL light, it travels through wafer-level optics. Inside of wafer-level optics, IL light changes direction by mirrors and goes through DOE, diffractive optical element on top. This DOE makes around 30,000 IR dots to project on your face. The third one is infrared camera. Many reflected IR lights from your face are captured by this infrared camera and construct 3D image of your face. Infrared camera looks like normal camera module, so structure is very similar. But there are two big differences. One, infrared camera uses IR image sensor, and it reads IR only and doesn't read the visual light, which is used for a normal camera module. Two, infrared camera uses IR pass filter, which pass IR light, then arrive at IR image sensor. Normal camera module use IR cut filter, which block IR light. IR image sensor is manufactured by AMS or STMicroelectronics. IR filter is manufactured by BIB. So, Face ID operate with three steps. Step 1, flood illuminator emit IR light, like flash, to make object visible for photo shooting. Step 2, dot projector emit multiple IR dots on the face, for example 30,000 dots. Step 3, infrared camera read multiple reflected IR dots and construct 3D face shape. Face ID is used to unlock your smartphone without touching, and it is very convenient. And it is also used for other security purposes to identify people. In summary, Face ID is popular to unlock smartphone. Flood illuminator, dot projector, and infrared camera are three key elements for Face ID. Face ID is also used to identify people. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.